So then after this one, we're going to divide by 3 on both sides, like this. Okay, this is for step 3. So x is equal 120 divided by 3 is 40. So your final answer to find x is 40. So x is equal to 40. Well, that's it for today, guys. See you next time in the next video. This is Mr. Frederick, out.